are in Madeira, and we're staying at Reids Palace, aka Pink Palace. To start, let's get into the video.
If I could change Well, this would be a good holiday wine, I can already tell.
Whoa.
Will it not?
Yeah.
Wow, it's good.
Love that.
A little more sweet. I like it. You like it?
Mm-hmm.
I like a cup of cheese. I like all the cheese so far. Oh, wow, zesty.
Right at my alley. Okay, let's see it. It's super sweet.
I like them. It's almost like a... It's almost between like a wine and a liquor. Isn't it? Wow.
Mm.
Okay, Frenchie.
That's like a French cheese.
I like all of them, but the sweeter the better.
Wow.
Get these in.
Hauser.
It's
so good. Can you try this yet? Last one? So this is the sweetest. Sweeter the better.
I like them all, but okay. Well, at least we like it.
Interesting.
Look at over there.
good.
It's good. It's interesting.
It's very, like, it's definitely real fruit.
It's definitely licorice.
Yeah. I think it's sugar cane rum is what it's made out of.
Okay.
So you can't just make it with regular rum.
Okay.
It has to be the sugar.
I like it. It's a little strong, not super strong, but like, it's definitely got alcohol in it.
Not bad. Today. A little sneak peek of the view. It looks tough, so let's see. Ready?
Of the parks and the gardens here, like they're all over in the middle of Funchal, which is kind of cool.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's getting the camera. How bizarre.
Cool here. Ooh.
Hmm? A little chapel?
Yeah.
Praying?
Yeah.
A little chapel in the middle of the park.
It's like a little whiskey row.
Yeah. On the cable car, on our way up to the botanical, is it the botanical?
Or Monte Gardens and Toboggan Rides.
So cool.
So many little bars, street bars.
It was 11 euros one way going up. What was it, 11 back? 11 euros back, but we just did the one way. Toboggan ride wasn't as scary as I thought it was gonna be.
Almost like a couple wipeouts, but that's it.
At least it felt like it, but they definitely know what they're doing. But definitely worth doing if you're in Madeira.
Cheers.
Cheers.
It's out here, post toboggan ride. Fresh poncha.
Tangerine,
yeah. It's really delicious.
Authentic. Not like the first one we had.
It's a great view, nice temperature.
Yeah, it's beautiful out. Push the camera up. There you go. Why am I just in it?
I don't know. That's why it's good to get this camera. You can just get hours of footage.
Yeah.
We get bored someday and we're just like, let's watch all our footage from.
True.
As we'd go on trips growing up, we had like hours like from Florida.
Yeah.
Our Florida trips. Hours. And I was using like the heavy ass for the shoulder mounted camera.
Good.
It's recording.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why. I'm not doing anything. We're not talking about anything cool.
Oh, we're just talking about Madeira. Right? Mm-hmm. Oh, I like this a lot. Do you?
Yeah. This is what I expected Poncho to be. Mm-hmm. Not whatever that is. We had at Beer Garden.
Yeah.
That was like vodka, it wasn't even real, I'm pretty sure. With like squeezed lemon juice in it.
I don't know, I thought it was still pretty good.
That was like rubbing alcohol. Well,
this is
actually, like when we've seen videos, this is what it looks like. So maybe we're getting the wrong kind. Maybe we get tangerine.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Like the driving here is nutty. Insane.
Just some random road in the middle of Funchal.
Yeah. Madeira. Funchal.
Last trade from some cigarettes. That's your ish.
That's your ish.
You having fun so far?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's a great time. Huh?
Now what? Break before dinner? We're at Calheta Beach, a man-made beach,
right?
Man-made beach. Thought I could fly. So I stepped off the golden. Oh, the Savoy's right there. In at Savoy Palace. This is our room. Not sure how to turn the lights on in here yet. Shower. The bar. Couch. Got everything. It's where we stayed before, right there. We are in Porto Menez. No?
Yeah. Oh, this one.
You're gonna go swimming? Look at that!
That's an idea over there. Natural pool. You live in this hole?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did. Shit.
Yeah. Unfortunately, the pools are closed today. Wah, wah.
Santa Cruz, small beach town, Madeira, Portugal.
Got the Christmas music on.
Got all of that. It's first day of Advent, so you have, it's like a nativity scene over there. This is cool. So they even make this one look like it's the other black and shade.
Yeah.
Oh, beach club.
The best bread ever.
Little fish and chips. Corrals. With a view.